Hello,
Grams.
We are gonna do makeup. We are gonna do skincare as well. I still always will forever use Bellamy, but I've added in, we don't have yet a vitamin C serum. And so I have been using this plant therapy facial oil, and then this one is my vitamin C. So I go in with this first, and then I go in on top and secure it with Bellamy. And just look. The glow. I know the angle is not the best right now, but we are gonna go in with sunscreen next. You guys don't skip out on your sunscreen. Ours is incredible because it also acts as a primer. SPF 50, it's water resistant. And look at that. It goes on so smoothly, leaving no white residue. Because we need to be protecting your face. And I know I say it and I sound like a broken record, but it is absolutely the truth. I am here to tell you, sun damage will age you faster than anything else. Wear your damn SPF. I am just going to top it off with the hydrating moisturizer. I was going to go in with the eye cream, but instead I have been using the Aquaphor. But I'm going to go in with a moisturizer just for more hydration and get my face literally in like glass skin. So that way when I go to paint my makeup on, put my face on and all the things, it goes on super smoothly. So I have been using Aquaphor under my eyes because it helps the concealer. Honestly, try it. Let me know what you think. But the concealer go on so much smoother.